Hi everyone, my name is Mike Fitz with explore.org. Joining me is Felicia Jimenez, a park ranger who works for Katmai National Park in Alaska. And welcome to our video series about brown bears and fat bear week in the classroom. The questions we are answering were submitted in advance, and thanks to everybody who submitted those questions. Like people, bears feel hungry, and a full belly full of good food brings them comfort, satisfaction, and importantly, a greater chance to survive. We know that bears like to eat, but have you considered how many different types of foods bears like to eat? Felicia, I think this is a great question to try to answer, and we got many questions about that. For example, Grace Lee, who is in sixth grade at Jarrett STEAM Academy, asks, how many varieties of food do bears usually eat?
Bears eat a wide variety of foods, and it often depends on the type of year, the time of year, what food resource is available to them. So, you know, when bears come out of the den in early summer, they might be subsisting on grasses. And then later on in midsummer, when we start seeing the salmon start to show up, they're going to be eating salmon all, you know, in July. And then in August, the berries start to pop up in Katmai. And that is a great food for the bears as well. And then in September, when the salmon have spawned and they're starting to reach the end of their life cycle, the bears will once again start eating salmon as in like an easy food source for them. They start picking off the salmon as they're dying and ending their life cycle. But there are some other interesting foods that bears eat too. A good example of a bear to highlight is bear 435 Holly. She's been seen many times eating clay, believe it or not. And that clay is thought to help, you know, maybe settle the bear's tummy. It helps with their parasites. Clay is a good source of minerals that bears might be lacking in their diet too. So bears eat a wide variety of foods throughout Katmai.
Yeah, so bears are omnivores. They're eating many different types of foods, but they also need to find them. Christian, who is in ninth grade at Accelerated Schools, asked a question related to that. How do bears find food like fruits and nuts?
Bears are really smart, and they also have a really, really great sense of smell. Bears have one of the strongest sense of smells of, you know, any land mammal out there, and they use that to sniff out any potential food source. So another bear that we want to look at is bear 428. And she uses her nose to sniff out any of those food sources. So like berries, like those grasses, and then even the salmon too. It's very common to see bears, you know, turn their nose up and start sniffing around. They're looking for those food sources.
Bears eat a lot, we're learning, and they're great at finding food because of their ability to smell food, to remember where food is. But do they have a favorite food, Felicia? Nasir, who's in fifth grade at Richardson Elementary, asks, what is the bear's favorite food?
Well, we can't ask a bear, but I'm sure that, you know, if they could talk, they would probably say salmon. It's one of the most energy resource, you know, energy rich foods that we have in Katmai. It tastes very good to us. I'm sure it tastes really good to the bears. It's a great source of nutrition and energy and fat. There's one bear in particular we want to highlight is bear 164. He loves salmon so much that his preferred fishing strategy is to sit at the base of Brooks Falls as the salmon are jumping over the falls. They might fall back into his mouth as he sits at the base of it if they don't make it. And it's a very unique fishing strategy, surely from a bear who probably really loves that salmon.
Well, like people, bears feel hungry, and a belly full of good food brings them, I'm sure, some great satisfaction and especially a good chance to survive wintertime hibernation. Thanks for listening, everybody. Be sure to look for our other videos for Fat Bear Week in the Classroom and watch the bears of Katmai on live webcams at explore.org/bears. If you're a teacher, then along with watching this program, be sure to check out the extension activities on Katmai's website at nps.gov/kat.